Broad Stripes and Bright Stars. No, the hell of the spy. O'er the ramparts we watch, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
Thank you for keeping us safe and watching over us. Please bless this evening and protect each and every one of us. Guide us and keep us from harm as we go out into the world. Help us make good decisions that will benefit us in the future. From here on out, our life truly begins. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Oremos. Dios Padre, gracias por dejarnos estar aquí juntos esta noche para compartir con nuestras familias y amigos en este gran logro. Gracias por cuidarnos y por protegernos. Por favor, bendícenos esta noche y protégenos a cada uno de nosotros. Guíanos por un buen camino y guárdanos de todo el mal de este mundo. Ayúdanos a hacer buenas decisiones que nos beneficien en el futuro. Desde este momento, nuestra vida empieza. Que Dios esté con todos ustedes. Amén.
I would like to ask the members of the Hopewell High School Band of Bright, the Hopewell High School Chorus, and Chill Corps to please rise and join your respective groups for our performance, for your last performance as members of the Hopewell High School student body. Thank you.
Let's go.
Thank you.
With these microphones?
Yeah.
Let's get them out of the way. They're in my way.
Holdridge. And Rivera.
Vega, the school board, faculty, staff, and all you folks out there who have helped to make this evening come to pass. We're proud of these students. This past week, a group of members of the American Legion spent quite a while interviewing 13 outstanding students. I wish we had 13 awards to give out tonight. We have some real good talent coming up. Quite a few of these young people have indicated their desire to come back here and teach school. I won't tell you what they said they would like to change about the school, but it was positive. And they didn't mention one person they'd like to see go down the road. The American Legion was formed in 1919. One of the main leaders of the forming group was Theodore Roosevelt, Jr., the son, Lieutenant Colonel, who was the son of our former president. This organization was set up to keep the events, the memory of the events of the Great Wars before our people, because you know, we've been told time and again, with the United States, that if we don't learn from the past, we're doomed to repeat it. 1920, President Wilson made the remark to Congress that if we did not do something, set up something, organization or whatnot, to prevent wars, 20 years from then we would have to have another war on the continent. That was in 1940. And you know what happened in 1941. A lot of you have people who spent time in service here, World War I, World War II, the Korean War. We're honoring the Korean vets this year. 36,916 died actually on the continent there in Korea. There were 54,000 died in military at that time, during that time, protecting us. I'd like for you to, at this time, if you have served in the military, or if you have a son or daughter who has served in the military, would you please stand so that we can honor you? Midnight oil. Well, kids, you don't have to use oil. We got a desk lamp for you instead. You can pick it up right after the service. Thank you and God bless you.
Yeah. under a coal line on the swing. The roll I thought was really was not bad because of that little accident in her pen.
Samuel, please stay song. Psalm 16:11. You will show me the path of life. In your presence is fullness of joy. At your right hand are pleasures forevermore. Me mostraste en la senda de la vida, el gozo grande que es mi arco rostro, delicias para siempre a tu derecha. Please bow your heads as we pray.
Gonzalez. Alejandra Macias. Jennifer Beth Daniel. Aurora, or Dallas? Jose A. Garniga.
Todd Barato.
Thank you.
every man bleeds just like me, and I feel like number one, yet I'm last in line. I watch my youngest son, and it helps to pass the time. I take too many pills that help to ease the pain.
tumble and falls and the mountains crumble to the sea. I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand, stand by me.
When I was young, I knew everything. She, a punk who rarely ever took advice. Now I'm guilt-stricken, sobbing with my head on the floor. Stopping baby's breath and a shoe full of rice. No, can't be held responsible. She was touching her face. Responsible, she fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely flesh men.